In this video, we will demonstrate how to rebuild, repair, and protect expansion joints with Belzona 4111, 2221, and 5231. First, the surface was prepared using a grinder to abrade the edges of the expansion joint. All loose debris and dust were removed by vacuuming. The edges were then abraded with the pole sander. The application area was cleaned to remove any surface contaminants. Belzona 4911 conditioner was thoroughly mixed and applied to the repair area of the expansion joint. Belzona 9411 release agent was used to treat the wooden former. With the mixer running, the Belzona 4111 system was prepared by adding the entire contents of Belzona 4151 base and solidifier to the mixer. Then, Belzona 4111 aggregate was incorporated into the resin and mixed until the desired consistency was achieved. The wooden former was inserted into the expansion joint. Belzona 4111 was applied and troweled up to the former to rebuild expansion joint noses. The material was carefully packed to avoid air entrapment. Once cured, the wooden former was gently removed. A backer rod was then inserted into the expansion joint. Belzona 2911 conditioner was applied to the inside of the nose. Belzona 2221 was thoroughly mixed and poured over the backer rod, leaving the surface slightly concave. For a smooth finish, we thoroughly mixed Belzona 5231. Using a paint roller, we applied Belzona 5231 onto the entire area of the expansion joint repair. The tape was removed once the application was complete. Our high-performance composite solutions rebuild, repair, and protect concrete and stonework.